Hi and welcome everyone. So we are talking about interface, so let's continue on that. We'll be talking about intersection and union of interfaces where you can combine the types defined under an interface. So I have A is a string and B also as a string. Okay, similarly there can be another interface type B, and here you have a function. So here you can use the union, like this param you are passing, and it can be of type A and it can be either of type B, right? So based on your inputs, you can check if the type A is being passed or not, and this function is not returning anything. So this is your tool. You will take care of this, okay? So this is how we use TypeScript in our code. Next thing is we are going to talk about is the new type which we are creating by doing AND operation between two interfaces. Type C I'm creating from type A and type B. Okay, so I'm actually doing a intersection of A and B, interface type A and type B, and now you can see I can create one variable of type C. This is of type C. What all variables it is going to have? It will have A. It will have B as a property. And it will also have C as a property. Let's see if there is any warning or error. C should be small. Down, sorry. Okay, so we are creating the intersection here, and this type here I have created A, B and C. This is of type C. Okay, I didn't create any C here. So now this is fine. I'm doing intersection between interface A and B, right? A is having A and B, and B is having A and C. So now you can have the I created the intersection interface type C. So type C can have A, B and C all. If I try to remove it, then you will get an error, right? Because type C need to be there. It's not an optional attribute. If you are making it as optional and if you are removing it, that is fine. Now it will compile, right? Because C is optional, but C is required and you are skipping it, then it's not the case, right? So you need, this is how we do intersection. Okay, so in the next video, we'll talk more on this.